हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हेयर अबाउट एमसीक्यूज ऑन स्केलेटल टीबी. ओके, सो टुडे टॉपिक अबाउट स्केलेटल ट्यूबरकुलोसिस. लेट्स बिगिन. मोस्ट कॉमन अफेक्टेड स्केलेटल टीबी इन चिल्ड्रंस. सो गाइस, ऑप्शन इज डॉर्सोलम्बर, नी जॉइंट, सर्वाइकल स्पाइन और सैक्रोइलियक जॉइंट. इन चिल्ड्रंस इफ दे आस्क about adults, then what is your answer? Dorsolumbar spine. If both are in option, dorso means thoracolumbar, then choose thoracic spine. Okay, but here is a twist. They are asking in children, so children start from C, so which answer is best? It's cervical spine. If they ask in adults, then dorsolumbar. If they ask in children, cervical spine. If they ask rheumatology MCQ like ankylosing spondylitis, most common joint involved, that is sacroiliac joints. Okay, in ankylosing bamboo spine there, but our topic is skeletal tuberculosis, so hope it's clear. Most affected skeletal TB in children, C for children, C for cervical spine. If they ask in adults, then go for dorsolumbar. If dorsal, if thoracic, lumbar, both are in option, choose thoracic, means dorso. Okay, hope it's clear. Now move on next MCQ. Which part of vertebra most common involved in spine TB? Posterior, anterior, central, paradiscal. Okay, maybe they give you image based question, so check which is the most common part of a spine. So answer is paradiscal. Paradiscal area is most common. This is an image based MCQ involved in spine TB. Now, anterolateral decompression, surgery for pons paraplegia, which structure not removed, very important. Pedicle, transverse process, posterior part of rib or lamina. So which structure is not removed in anterolateral decompression surgery for pons paraplegia? Answer is lamina. But if they ask posterolateral decompression, then lamina is removed. Lamina is removed in posterolateral decompression. Always try to think language of MCQ. Okay, so if anterolateral, lamina is preserved. Now, which is not later stage finding of spinal TB? Reduction of disc space, anterior raising of vertebra, bird's nest abscess, sclerotic appearance. So guys, they are asking which is not a late stage finding of spinal TB. So late stage finding is bird's nest abscess, sclerotic appearance. It takes time, anterior raising of vertebra, but reduction of disc space is early finding. So here answer is reduction of disc space. So guys, hope till here it's very much clear for you about skeletal tuberculosis MCQs. If you like this video, put like on it. If somebody is new on my channel, please subscribe this channel. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye.